Hi, I'm Amy Webb. I am the CEO and founder of the Future Today Institute, and I'm also a professor of strategic foresight at the NYU Stern School of Business. I'm going to be joining you at this year's Attract Online Conference, and we're going to talk about this upcoming synthetic decade, a decade full of synthetic biology, synthetic media, synthetic content, and totally different ways of thinking through innovation. I'm going to explain all of this and what it means for you and how to think a little differently about the future, maybe even how to think like a futurist at the conference. So I can't wait to see you virtually soon.